lovers! 久しぶりですね。It's been a long, long time na wala akong video vlog. I'm very, very sorry po talaga. But before anything else, thank you po sa palaging nag-like, nag-share, and always watching my videos. And syempre po sa mga nag-request, still hindi pa ako nakapagawa ng video. But today, I will going to make a gurikama no nitsuke. O yung mga nag-request po sa akin dyan, how to cook the recipe for gurikama. Guri means parang po siyang yellow tail sa ating sa Pinas. It's very, very delicious. Para lang po siyang adobong isda. But, syempre, hindi mo po siya basta adobong isda here in Japan. It's a nitsuke. We don't need any vinegar sa ating recipe. So, come on, let's go. Let's watch and see how to cook the gurikama no nitsuke. I hope you enjoy our video blog recipe for today. And if you are new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe. And everyone, please don't forget to like and hit the bell button. And if you have any requests for making some Japanese food, then you can comment down here below. So, goodbye guys! See you again!